Why don't you put some ice in it? Come on.
What are you doing?
I'm playing Kneesy, Easy, Nosy.
Kneesy, Easy, Nosy.
Try it.
I don't want to try it. Anybody can do that.
The Marquis wishes to see you right away.
Me scared to death.
Well, you can fool the doctor some of the time, but you can't fool the doctor part of the time because you'll only be fooling yourself all of the time. Gee, you got a swell place here.
Well, it's comfy.
You got a cigarette?
I never smoke.
Do you think your wife would mind if I smoked my pipe?
Of course not. What's all right with me is okay with her.
I know, but a lot of dames are particular.
Well, she's not. That's one thing. What do you mean calling my wife a dame?
Excuse me.
But Toots, Stan is different.
I'll say he's different. And don't call me Toots.
What's a knick-knack?
Oh, a knick-knack's a thing that sits on top of a whatnot. Huh. And don't bother me. If you knew this boy better, you'd appreciate him more. I went all the way to the soldier's home to get him to come up here and have one of your nice big juicy steaks. Come out of there! And put that pipe out! Now, listen, dear, let me explain about it all. I think that you were done absolutely unfair. I'm willing to get on my hands and ask you not to talk about it. If you'll just listen.
If you get out of my way, I tell you,
why don't you listen to me? Because
I'm not going to stay here the rest of my life slaving and slaving.
I've been a loyal husband to you, and you've done everything I possibly could. And I don't think you're...
Goodbye.
Thank you.
Trying to do.
Shh.
What's the matter?
Narcissus is in my bed.
Well, why don't you get her out?
Well, I tried to, but he doesn't pay any attention to me. So that's why I came and slept over here.
Well, what are we whispering about?
What?
What are we whispering about?
Well, I didn't want to wake you up.
Oh, thank you very much.
Good night, good night.
Get out of my bed and get in your own bed. You didn't want to wake me up.
I don't see him just now, but you'll find him out there on the grounds somewhere.
Thank you.
Don't get up now. Sit right there.
How'd you know I was here?
I saw your picture in the paper.
Did you?
Yeah.
How'd I look?
Well, you haven't changed a bit.
Neither of you two. You know, if I hadn't have seen you, I never would have known you. Gee, I'm glad to see you.
I'm glad to see you, too.
Have you missed me all this time?
I certainly have.
I missed you, too. Well, how's things and everything?
Oh, everything's just fine. You know, I got married.
You don't tell me.
Yeah?
Who'd you marry, Pee-Pee?
No.
Lulu?
No, no.
Camille?
No.
I know, Fanny.
No, no, you wouldn't know her. She's a local girl.
Oh.
You just wait till you meet her. She's one of the finest little women that ever lived.
Don't tell.
And can she cook?
Can she?
Can she? You just wait till you put your legs under that table. Pardon me. You just wait till you put your leg under that table and put your teeth under one of those big, thick, juicy steaks covered with mushrooms and those hot biscuits oozing with molten butter and those seven-layer chocolate cakes swimming in whipped cream.
Any beans?
You can have beans if you want them. You can have anything in the world you want.
Well, it was nice of you to call, Ollie. Hope you'll come around and see me again sometime. I've got to be going now.
Where are you going?
Well, it's called for mess, and I've got to eat.
You're not going in there. You're coming home with me to meet the missus.
Am I?
And have one of those big, thick, juicy steaks.
Thank you, Ollie.
You're welcome, Stan. I want you to remember, from now on, my home is your home.
Thank you, Ollie.
You're welcome, Stan. And I'm never going to let you out of my sight again.
Thank you, Ollie.
You're welcome, Stan. Just sit back and relax. Gee, I'm sure glad to see you, kid.
Gee, Ollie, you know, this is just like old times. You and I been together.
Well, you took the words right out of my mouth.
We sure used to have a lot of fun, didn't we?
We sure did.
You remember how dumb I used to be?
Yeah.
Well, I'm better now.
Well, I'm certainly glad to hear it.
Say, will you wait a minute, Ollie?
What do you want?
I want to get a drink of water.
Now, you sit right there. I'll get the water for you.
Well, I only want to get over to the faucet.
Well, how can you get over to that faucet? Now, you just sit there and relax, and I'll be right back with you. Come on, Lug, get out of that chair.
But just a minute. What do you mean insulting my friend?
That's my buddy's chair and I want it.
I'll give it to you and I'm good and ready.
Is that so?
Yes, that's so.
Well, are you ready to give it to me?
On second thought, yes. Don't excite yourself, Stanley. I'll carry you.
Just dig it. Are you comfortable?
Stanley. They haven't got much further to go now. Why didn't you tell me you had two legs?
Well, you didn't ask me.
Get in the car.
Well, I've always had them. I don't know.
You are better now.
Hey, Ollie.
What?
You got a match?
What do you want with it?
I want to light the oven.
Ah, go and sit down. You get on my nerves. I'll light it. Anytime I want something done right, I always have to do it myself. Huh?